Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek.
Both managers
will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
This is the lineup for the home team. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas.
No.
Mohamed Salah plays with Neymar in the wide positions. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Laurent Blanc in central defence. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Bruno Guimaraes in central midfield. And in attack today, Wayne Rooney plays with Heung-Min Son. Rodrigo. And Neymar. Crossing possibilities. So now a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not all that convincing defensively. And in the end, no damage done. Guimaraes. Now Mo Salah. And the Founders showing width here. And the Founders have it again here. Now just the tackle that was needed. Andrew Robertson. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. Oh, it's a really well-timed challenge.
I think that ball was in the pass.
Jude Bellingham.
They do it every... everything.
Andrew Robertson. Virgil van Dijk.
Tell me when you want me to score. Can't you want me to score now? Not yet.
Marcos Llorente. And taken away from Salah.
He's in a view with name, but I'm going to cut this nigga. You go through that.
Will he play it in? Bruno Fernandes. Can he find the net? Still possibilities. And problem solved for now.
Right, I'm going to score, actually. This is for you then.
Rodrigo.
It comes out.
Son.
Yeah, I'm gonna score. I'm streaming it. Because they wanted to see it, but I'm gonna score. I'm gonna just beat this guy.
Andrew Robertson. Virgil van Dijk. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Andrew Robertson. Virgil van Dijk.
Defensively.
Marcos Llorente has it. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Committed challenge. Son? Can he put them in front? Can they put them away?
Fuck. I try to do a power shot.
And a time for composure on the ball. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Andrew Robertson. And Bellingham. On to Son. Timely intervention. They're just not properly looking after the ball. Founders getting themselves into a good position.
I should have kicked that shit.
Salah. And he successfully got past him. Less than convincing defending. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging.
Man, that was bad.
Into the advanced position, but nothing comes of it. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue.
Put a lot of pressure. He's gonna fuck him up. Though.
Jude Bellingham. Well, that's how to keep
he's
the opposition
down,
at bay.
Down, down.
Ronaldo.
No, that's not a foul.
Now, what can they do from this free
he's
kick
tight.
Situation?
He's gonna shoot the free kick. I'm gonna put the nigga in the post.
Goalkeeper did his job. A chance now with
looking
the
for me standing with the header.
Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Body,
sniffing at the danger. Good use of advantage by the referee. And support available. Neymar. Neymar! Just can't
body
get it
dick.
Past him.
Nigga,
short corner.
Gotta switch it. He's not gonna do that shit with Van Dijk there.
Now, who can he pick out? Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Salah?
On YouTube, yeah.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. But some credit must
yo,
go to the defenders
ball,
because
man.
They've dominated here today.
A chance to whip it in. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. A chance then for the respective managers
good.
To address their charges.
Could have scored on
goal.
My bad accent. He's playing good. He's playing good. Let's score right now.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Marcos Llorente. Founders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Virgil van Dijk. Llorente.
Here.
Can he finish?
He would have gone.
Action there from the keeper.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top class save, I have to say.
Salah. Really good build up, but no end product. Now veering in field, but they took care of the situation defensively. A good effect of pressure high up the pitch. Rooney. Salah. And Salah! Shot blocked, but still alive. Will it open up?
No, he should have shot it. What the fuck, Rooney?
Bruno Fernandes has it. And on to Alexander Arnold. Neymar. The founders have the ball once more. Llorente. Now with Salah. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he
look
should
the
score
goal.
From there.
He's going to win now.
So a personnel
Messi.
Change then. Can they produce something? Couldn't grab hold of it.
Stop.
It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Dembele. Strong tackle by Blanc. Heung-min Son. On to Rooney.
Yeah, Rooney's a little bit stiff, man.
Mo Salah. Can he finish?
And yeah, denied by the keeper. That goal, you bro. Impressive. So that Olympico.
And clearing his lines. And taking it away. It is a decent looking attack here, but really sticking to the task defensively. Salah. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Well, spot on for that challenge. And that is going to be a free kick. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Militao. Spot on with that tackle. Andrew Robertson. Now the counter-attack looks on. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Gonna go down now. Vado da Cairoto.
And Founders pushing forward with options available. Superbly read and executed.
My bad, man.
And he's made headway.
Suzu.
They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, YouTube is always like delayed a little bit. Bro, I don't know why. Like, when I make one goal, bro, I'm gonna make one more, bro. He was moving his goalie. Ah, yeah, te gato, hijo de puta, me asustó. This nigga, Axel, why you hate this nigga so much, bro? Why you want me to beat this nigga so bad? Bro, we had played like 3 times, bro, 4 times. This nigga had not beat me once. He's good, though, bro. Yo, Sabate. Get down, you freaking cat. Yo, this nigga's, I'm about to put Haaland, bro. Fuck that. I'm going to put Haaland, baja cara Rooney. Oh. I'm going to get aire, like.
Succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Mo Salah. Is this the moment?
No.
Well, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. This might be ideal for the counter. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Weight on the pass. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Messi. Incisive pass. Dembele. Messi. almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from the home pitch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
In with a chance. And putting his body on the line. And Bellingham. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And that is that.
The referee
blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Yeah. Yeah, just fun. I don't know. I mean, I have played them in the past. I think I've been good. And we just, this is the first one. To make it back to fucking Elite Arena. Oh, shit is annoying. I'm gonna take Elite, bro.
Trying to find my way back, get home to you.
I don't know, bro. I don't like Coleman. I'm about to get this nigga up. I'm gonna send that nigga in the SBC. Fuck that nigga. Donovan in the bench, fuck that. Not that bad. Nah, I don't know. Coleman feels mad doodle, bro. I don't like Alvarez either, bro. I don't know. This bitch is nice. Mitao, should I start with Mitao? I like Koundé a lot, bro. I feel like that's the best center. That's like my favorite center back, but I can't make him run on who can. I could take that Brazilian nigga out and put fucking LeBron too. Tomorrow I'ma sell Bellingham for 300k. I got a bunch of photos. I'ma get his best version. Mm-hmm. Should be coming out like at 8 or 7 in the morning. You tired? I'm gonna turn this thing off.